Hi everybody, welcome to our new video. Today we're going to do an exciting tutorial whereby you're going to see how to change your taskbar color. I know I did a video, previous video, if you want to see. I believe you can see Kali Linux. It has a power to put a taskbar on the left, on the right, on the bottom, also on top. So you can see my taskbar on the top. I got a video on that, I have a video on that, how to change your taskbar to any position you want. But now in this video, we're gonna show you how to change to each and any color you want to use. It has its own default colors, but now this time we wanna use our own colors. So me, what I did, I put my own colors. I did not want to use the default color. I believe you see this and it looks beautiful for you. So what you're gonna do, there is something like the button here. Let me take out this, remove this from favorite. You know, some icons you can remove them if you don't want them. Let me see this. Also this, I don't need it. You're gonna remove this. Files, I don't need this to be here. There are many softwares I don't need here. Zoom map as root. I'm going to remove that also. I want this. So all stuff I need should be here. Stuff I don't need, they shouldn't be here. So also the colors I need, I should use. If the colors I don't like it, they should not be there. So you can see, even we don't have our button for the start, so you're gonna press the Windows button on your keyboard and searching settings, searching what they call extension. When you do extension, you click here. Once you click there, you're gonna see that we have a couple of things here. We're gonna play with a lot of things here. It says auto move window, you can do that, can auto move, but now the dock will take it out, take it on if you want. Desktop icons, we put them in, put them out. And what we're gonna do, you can see screencast recorder, you can take it out. You see it wasn't there, you're gonna put it there, it's gonna come back. You can see it's there. Horizontal workspace, you can put there. So you can see now our button came here on the right, because we did really intentionally put it here, because in most cases it's on the right, but this time we put it on the left, like the way Windows is. You can click, you can see that. So that is done. But now what brought us here is something major, which is gonna be the color. But though we can look into many things, workspace to dock. You can click that if you want to use it. If it doesn't work, we don't know. Workspace indicator, you can put it. It indicates you that you work in some way. Window navigation, it has a lot of things you have to play with. Windows list, you can click there, then it brings whatever. User theme, you can click that and change that. Okay, so screen size, you can choose the size. Proxy switcher, removable menu, screen size window. So now we're gonna come and go to our icons dash dock. This is what we're gonna click. When you click on that, that's where we're gonna find most of the stuff to play with. This is, you saw in the previous video I showed you, just click here and change wherever you want the taskbar to be, left, right, top and center. You can put it on top if you want to, right, bottom. I believe bottom is the best for me. And then when you click here on launcher, you can see, you can read through this, all of this. They have views, behaviors. You can click on behaviors and say click actions and whatever. You can click on appearance if you want to do, but now we have our solid. Okay, customize Windows counter. dashes if you want to do dots, if you want to do default, you can use default. So, but the colors are here. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27. I can choose this under select. It gives me that. I can go still back here and select black. Then I say okay. I can still go back here and select maybe yellow. I select okay, it gives me yellow. If I don't like it, I can go white and select white. That's what I'm gonna see. If I don't like that still, I can say green. I select green. If green is beautiful for me, I leave it like that. If it's not, also I do whatever I want to do. So still I can say no, I want a custom color. You can create your own color code, whatever you want. I'm gonna say EE BB45, whatever. If that's what I need, I select, then what I'm got, that's what I'm gonna see. So it gives you custom colors by using color codes or by mixing colors by doing this. You know the color selector tool, there's a color selector tool here. You can just select and get your thing work. You can put it there and select gives you dark black. And if you don't want a color tool, you saw, you can go to the internet and get a color code. For maybe I'm gonna get a color code, I'm gonna go here and go to google.com. I bring my thing here and I say I'm looking for a specific color code. I say HTML color codes. So I can go to the color codes list. You can see all these colors which are here. Whatever you admire is what you take. You can see this. If you want this, you can select that. There are many. You can use also color picker there and select whatever you want. There are many, a lot of them. So the color codes are here. Indian red, that is Indian red, light coral, something salmon, dark salmon. Wow, light salmon. There are many colors which you even don't know. So it gives you HTML, CSS, whatever. Remember in the beginning I selected one color there, so you can see there's a lot of colors which we can't even tell. Let me take this, but I still am gonna see a lot on the list. You can see the list how it looks like. There are colors really which looks beautiful. Lime is super beautiful, I like it. Green also is a beautiful color. So once you're done with that, you can come and paste that in there. After pasting that in there, you select that. So we chose that. You can see how the color looks like. It looks beautiful for me, I love it. It's one of the colors I would choose to do my stuff. So still, if you don't like it, you can say I want to change it. But anyway, you can also choose opacity, which you can select here, and it's sitting on 35. Forecast, force, straight corner. You can force them straight corners, but still you can fix the die. Customize opacity. So if you want to customize opacity, you can do this, make it like that if you want to. If you look like, if it looks like it's ugly, you can do that, or you can leave that and say put to default. So the program, the computer is going to choose or select for you the opacity. But if you want to select it, you do that. If you want to force the corners also, you force them. So I believe that is good, guys. This is the way you change your taskbar colors in Kali Linux. I believe in also other Linux flavors you do the same. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next video. And if you want us to do any other tutorial, please talk to us. Comment in the comment box below. Leave your question. We're gonna look into it. Once we get time, we're gonna do your tutorial, and probably we're gonna send you a message, or we're gonna respond to your comment with a link to show you that we've done your tutorial. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next video. Now you have a beautiful taskbar, and also it disappears and appear. Also, you can go to the settings and make it known to disappear. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.